And new this morning, the CEO of a Southern Tier founded company is stepping down. Edward Stack, the CEO of Dick's Sporting Goods, is stepping back after 30 years running the retailer. Stack and his siblings bought retailer from their father, Richard, in 1984 when the chain only had two stores. They've since expanded around the nation and becoming America's largest sporting goods retailer.